Welcome back to the chapel. Today we're going to be playing a course called Green City. It's kind of like a fantasy course. And it looks like, I've never played it before. I don't know the quality of the course, but it looks like from the previews, it goes through a city, buildings, all this shit. So, should be fun. We'll see how it goes. I haven't warmed up or anything, so it might be a minute before I get some good swings in.
This one's looking like it's finding the fairway.
Good start.
Yeah, about 125 yards to the pin.
Also, this one I'm playing in the Chapel Golf Club Society that I've created. So this is just, I don't think, there's no world ranking points or anything like that awarded. Just funsies. Firm.
He's got to be pleased with that. 29 feet away.
Oh, 29 feet. Uphill. Oh, it's hard to tell what these dots are doing. Left, straight, back right. Is this a straight putt? Oh, it goes harder right at the end than it does left at the beginning. We'll aim it a bit to the left. See what happens. Fucking nailed it.
Just fine work.
Good start. Good start. Hot putter.
And now let's move to the second hole.
Kind of looks like, whoa. So what the fuck is going on here? Yeah, looks like if you hit it short, it should trickle on real nicely. So if we hit something around 140, I think we'll be looking good. Wrong. We needed something like 150.
Yeah,
Sit down. Didn't want to sit down.
Is essential to save par.
A little right with a little more left. Right edge it is. Oh, fuck.
And that one will drop.
Nailed it. Okay, a little shorty. What? Oh, there it is. Oh, this building blocks the green here. So you gotta hit something right here. So we want to hit something about 200 with a little cut on it. Thinking a little baby hybrid. Little baby hybrid should do.
Through the branches here. And he's probably not too happy about that.
Dang. I didn't even think about that tree on the top of that fucking building. -49, 40 down. Damn it.
And after that one, the ball's in the fairway and the green is in play. Let's
see which way this is breaking. Maybe we'll get lucky with a birdie the hard way. Sorry, I was reading my watch. My wife got one of those stand-up, like, workout mirrors. It came yesterday, and it was broken. So we got to return it. I know you all care. All of you 18 subscribers care a lot. Save that par. Yes. Yes.
All right, here's the fourth hole.
Oh, long par four. It's kind of a fun little course, I guess. I don't know. I mean, it's not terrible. Kind of a fun little fantasy course. Go. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Get down that hill. Oh.
And about 225 to go.
I wanted to get down that little hill right there. Going with a hybrid. Oh no!
I don't think he's gonna make the green here.
Oh, so ugly. So, so ugly. All right, it's going
to
be a tough par save here. Left, right, left. The rest is left. Okay. Uphill. Hit it. Did I hit it hard enough? Stay up. Fuck.
Ooh, that looked good.
I hit it hard enough, but didn't give it enough respect. All right, back down to even.
Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today.
Wonder what would happen if we just ricocheted one off of this building right here. Right there. Let's see if we can ricochet one off of that building. Fucking misread. Skytrack fired me off a little nice misread there. Okay. Let's try to do it again here. Off that building. Oh no. Not right in that. Oh, fuck.
He's taking this one through some branches.
Oh, it did not go as planned. Now we gotta get out of here. Should we bank one off of that building now? Let's try that. Setting up 13 feet from the cup here. That worked out. That bank was open. Bogey. Should have been a par. I got that bullshit misread on the tee box. All right. Now we know if we hit an errant tee shot, bank is open. It's kind of fun. Makes it kind of fun. It's good. These slippers. Wearing my fucking house slippers. Making it hard to get after it, but I don't want to change. Got a little bit of that tour sauce. Everything's going left. So we're going to play just outside. Or everything's going right, I mean.
So we're going to play outside left edge.
Did I give it enough oomph? Yes. Bird dog. Back down to even. Oh, another long par four. We haven't had a par five yet. I think I pulled it. I did. Hit that little speed. No, not that side. That's not a speed slot. That's a dead slot.
That's poor luck there. Probably not too happy about that one.
All right, time for the hybrid.
With that bunker. Into the bunker.
Looks like this is going for some rough. This one's ended up in the rough, but it was hit from some much gnarlier rough.
Oh, we can save this all day. maybe not. Run hard. Go, baby, go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, we did save it. We got lucky as fuck. Never a doubt. Oh, around the building. See if we can snap hook it around this little guy right there. Just caught the corner. It worked out though. Be good. Oh, that's nice. That is nice.
And nothing wrong with that shot. And this putt is appropriate.
All right, let's go with the about a foot or so to the left. Should be money. Oh, I think I hit it too hard. Shoot, I did hit it too hard. Fuck, I knew it. Took the break all out of it. I gotta prove the par here. Okay. Never a doubt. Never a doubt. I'm in first place out of one person. Rough leaderboard. Okay, I think there's another mound that's going to kick it hard. I think I'll hit an 8-iron short. Oh, and it should kick.
Kicked all right. Fuck.
And I think you like that.
Oh, good golly. Just get this tight. Oh, come on. That wasn't inside the circle? Fuck. Okay, save par.
And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And now, setting up for the next par 4 hole.
Oh, drivable one, huh? Let's see. Let's see.
Watch hitting the green here on this par 4 from the tee.
Golf shot. All right, let's capitalize on that fucking golf shot. Downhill, it's gonna break a little more. It's gonna be a little quicker. Just like that. Just like that. Fuck. That was a nice hole. Oh, I love it when the holes are nice. I love a nice hole. You get it. You get the joke.
Should kick right to the hole. Run. All right.
Nothing wrong with that. And 18 feet to go here.
All right. Flat. Breaking hard left. 18 feet. Is that the combo right there? Nope. Fuck. This is a good putt though.
And after that one, 2 under for the day.
Another 500-yard par 4. These are not my favorite. didn't read. Got lucky.
Too pleased with his performance there.
That is a way better outcome than that first one would have been. All right, let's get this hybrid going. Oh, that's a big old downhill. Okay. Oh, I think I sliced it. Yep.
I think this one might be in the rough.
Didn't draw it. Okay. Go.
Yeah, if this putt drops, they can save par.
So let's save that par. All right. Some left and then some right. I think we're just going to go straight at it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so maybe a little bit to the right. Oh, I might have smoked it. Smoked it. Hit the hole. Hit the hole. Oh. No. Smoked it. Damn it. Damn it. Too hard. Smoke that one too. Oh, that was a double. Fuck. Of course it was. What? There's water? What is going on? Oh, but we could bank it off of this building. And it might go towards the hole. Let's try that. Oh, hit that top of there. Oh, the tree's gonna... Dang it. It's trying to hit on top of that, which is gonna be like concrete and shoot it up. But the outcome of that shot was just fine.
Nicely put into the fairway with the green in range. Let's see what happens.
Breaks a little right.
Oh no. I think I scooped it. Go. Shit.
From 20 feet out.
Right into the fucking cup. Dang, there's a lot of what Tiger Woods would call speed slots on this course.
What it could end up in the fairway.
Oh, I gotta quit swinging that hard. My shoulder is fucked. All right. This should be a little bit of a knockdown P wedge. That was a good outcome. Fuck, I hit that too hard too. Oh, I didn't give it. It's trying to just whisper that down there. Give it time to take all that break.
This one's about 10 feet from the cup.
Too hard again. Fuck off. Damn it.
And after that hole, one over for the day. And that also means he is in first place on the leaderboard.
Yes. That's correct. Oh, dangerous. This is a dangerous. What? This is crazy. But we're doing it. We're doing it.
Shot he's taken through the branches.
Oh,
That was perfect until it hit those fucking branches. All right, bank's open. Bank is open. Hammer like a 5-iron.
That's a 5-iron. And missing the approach on that one. Bit too much club on that.
That was a bit too much. Golf shot.
And setting up on the 16th tee.
I like that.
That shot will be on the green with a fairly lengthy putt ahead.
Everything goes left. We're going to go barely outside right. Should bury it.
If I hit it hard enough, go. And I didn't. Fuck!
I knew it. As soon as I hit it, I knew it. Damn it. Okay. Par. Oh, okay. Over. I wonder if you can hit it on top of there with your driver and have it bounce and give it a whirl.
And I think he's going to like that.
Yep. I like that. just barely caught the corner of that building. Turned out nice. Right, 19 feet, everything left, but not a ton. That should be in. Oh no! Fuck! Oh, I thought that was the one. All right, last hole, best hole. Oh, it's a now we get par fives. The 18 is a par five. What is this, to create some sort of drama? Caught the speed slot.
And about 215 yards out from here.
Okay. Should be a nice little hybrid poke.
Shot's looking not too good. And not the intended result, I'm sure, on that approach.
Oh, I was hoping that would have been a little cut. Instead, we hit the little draw. Well, we can chip this in for eagle, though. Maybe if we hit it hard enough. Go. Oh, just fucking miss. Man, I didn't think it was going to run out that far.
Final round score of 67.
All right, let's make this to get to red figures on the day. That's it. Got it. Red numbers. No! Too hard? Fucking fuck. Now I gotta save a par. Oh, how did that not break? Ugh. All right. That wasn't a bad track. It wasn't a bad course. It could be probably touched up detail-wise, but that wasn't... That was a fun little, I guess, fantasy course, whatever you want to call it. All right, thanks for watching. Peace.